My name is Marcelo, and I'm here to present you this new, amazing, and disruptive technology named Nearbytes. What's Nearbytes about? Nearbytes is about communication by proximity. It means communication your smartphone to another smartphone directly, or a smartphone to a desktop computer, just by being physically close. I have a few videos here to illustrate. This first one is a mobile payment application where the mobile wallet, which is completely offline, will transmit the payment code to the other POS device in an offline and completely safe way, making the payment. This other application here illustrates how you can communicate a mobile device to a desktop computer, in this case an e-commerce website. Again, you can make a payment directly from a mobile phone to an e-commerce site without typing any payment information straight to the web page. And this further example is a second screen application where you can embed codes in TV broadcasting and FM broadcasting and make marketing applications with it. So there's a huge market about to happen regarding proximity applications. Juniper Research projects that in 2017 it will be a $3.2 trillion market on the m-commerce market, and the estimate is that the proximity application market will correspond to one third of it. So we're talking more than $1 trillion market here. And so why is this not happening now? Why, with the current technology, this is not happening? We believe that the current known technologies for this kind of application, they lack at least one of the four key functionalities we think is necessary for this to work in large scale. That would be to be compatible, which means your application should be compatible between all devices. An Android device should communicate to an iPhone and a desktop computer and so on. The second one is to work offline. You should not require your application to necessarily be online, need Wi-Fi, 3G or whatever. And the third one is also very important. It should be ready to be used. Most mobile applications with proximity, they require NFC or Bluetooth, and you need, in most cases, to enable this hardware in your device. People usually keep these hardwares disabled, so it ruins the experience. And on top of that, you should have a security layer that would allow you to make safe transactions, mobile payments, online authentications on top of that. As you can see here, only Nearbytes covers all the four aspects. So what's the secret? How do we do this? No one else could do. Our secret is sound. Yeah, sound. Every device has a microphone and a speaker. And after 2 long years of development, patenting, and packaging, we created this technology that allows one device to encode digital data into high-frequency sound waves, and the other device to decode the sound waves back into digital data. It may sound simple, but it's actually really, really complex, but we made this happen. We made it work for all current devices in the market, and it works pretty well. And this is all thanks to our And so our goal is to create a new communication standard through sound between all devices in the market right now. And this is all thanks to our very high qualified team. The founders of Nearbytes all have more than 20 years in experience on the IT market and worked from research labs on some of the top universities in Brazil.